combo, the warm-up area for that, if you're in that combo, is the breezeway, which is out that way. On deck, backstage, we have Josh Thurston Milgrom's Angry Squire combo. And up next is Marcus Shelby's Augie's combo. I'd like to remind everybody that there are four venues tonight as part of Jazz's 2 Showcase. We are in Campbell Recital Hall right now, and we also have Dinkle Spiel Auditorium, which is happening to the right, that way. Also, we're on Rehearsal Hall, which features some magnificent vocalists from within the camp. And there's also Coho, which features trio performances from the guitar and piano students. So here is Augie's combo.
Yeah, right now you gotta stay here, right? All right, so we are Augie's combo, and we have on trumpet from New York, Mark Kleinman. From, I guess, San Francisco, but via Louisville, Kentucky, we have Ben Cook. And the bass player, we look all over the world and we got the best bass player we can possibly take, which is Marcus Shelby. I am from Milano, Italy, I guess it is. The other thing is that my name is Nicola Muschetto, and we're going to be playing, the first song we're going to be playing is Happy People by Kenny Garrett.
we're going to do for you. Main thing is by the Count Basie Orchestra, written by longtime tenor saxophonist Frank Foster and leader of the band after the Basie's passing. It's called Shiny Stocking.